of use. Here we have a normal domestic outside meter box. And the ripple signal will go through for tariff 07, and we'll be filming that, how it happens. The meter is at the moment on the normal tariff, as you can see here, it's only a little bit of load on there. When the ripple signal got through, the meter should switch to the low rate and controlled heating will be switching on. And the disk speed should increase as a result of that. This is the old tariff 07, which is slowly being phased out. Let's see what happens. Whole signal cycle takes about 3 minutes. I really should be picking up the signal shortly now. There we go. Tariff changeover and the meter on the low rate and the heating load is switched on. Looks like about a 1.5 kilowatt element. So that's the so-called ripple relay control. That's on the customer's end, this particular setup. Thanks for watching.